Madre Coca's enforcers arrive every night to collect the coca leaf harvest at a local farm. I want you to set an ambush for these assholes and send a message to Madre Coca that the rules of the game just changed.
Looks like the Cocaleros are putting together a big shipment to hand over to the cartel. We've got an opportunity to take out Santa Blanca forces while they're around. Let's move. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Got another tango. Got a third target.
Moving to a good sight line. Target acquired. Got the target. Tango down. I got a Sicario with a submachine gun. The field, see.
I'm spotting another tango.
Watch for civilians. We don't want
to
kill
Marco
with a damn minigun.
Close to some local. Tell me where.
In the field. That was fucking close. Yo, cartel gunman. In the field. Okay, we're still good.
Drone is airborne. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. We got a tango with multiple civilians around.
Sicario sporting a minigun.
All right, break
the field. See? Tango knows somebody's got a bead on him.
We're done here. The cartel won't get any coca from these guys anymore. Now we exfil and wait for the fallout.